Okay, so today I'm going to be starting a walkthrough on Horizon Zero Dawn, and I played the game for a bit and just see how it was, and I've already gone ahead and played a bit of it. And if you guys want, I can show you the first part another time, but this is my first walkthrough and on Horizon Zero Dawn. Alright, let's get started. It's a good game, I like it. I think the makers of Killzone made this game. Yeah, sorry about that wind. Alright, let's get started. Takes forever to load though. Okay, there you go. Alright. So what do I have to do? Any quest? Okay. Oh yeah, I have to give this old woman something. Let's see if I have fast travel. Alright then, let's check. Do I have fast travel? Oh, I don't know. I'm gonna have to craft it. Fast travel. Yeah, I can get one. Yeah, I'll craft it. Okay, I have to go to this old woman. Yeah. I had to get to the old woman because she wanted some meat, because she's too lazy to get her own thing.
Trail up the rocks is close by.
Oh, God. There we go. Getting used to this game, bro. There you go. It takes quite a few times to get used to this game. Yeah, I see, I'm not that good. There we go. Yeah, the game creates quite getting used to some. Yeah. You have to like proper aim at the eye to like kill them. Oh, unless they.
Hello.
Also, watch his heart.
Brother may be devout. But it takes strong arms to reach the overlook the fast way.
Yep. Let me turn the sound off. Yeah. I'm so stupid. Oh my days. I can't believe I did that, man. Okay, there we go. Wait, wasn't it? What's new? Okay, halves only from. Okay, then, so I'll probably get some good stuff if I trade that away. Oh crap. There we go. Oh god. There we go. Okay, let's see what you have. What was that one? I don't know. Okay, let's not die from this one again. Okay. Alright, there you go. Okay, how do I get on top of it? Oh, there you go. Oh, there we go. Forgot about the spot. So what now? Oh, okay. There we go. Okay, there we go. Okay, clearly dead end. Okay, my bad. Gonna have to. Don't die, don't die. Oh, phew. Don't die. Okay. I'm clearly stupid. It was so much easier to get to hide out before. Alright. So I'm here now. So hard.
Rain's not so bad.
Oh, there we go. I'm so stupid, man. I missed the obvious things. I missed out the most obvious things ever. Right. I just climb these rocks. Alright, yeah, I do. Oh god, I thought she died. Okay, it's clearly not working. I wanna find another way. That's on you. The rain makes it much more confusing. Okay, so where now? Oh god, I fell. Oh, okay. Alright. Let's see where this goes to. Oh, there we go. Oh, and then I use this to cross that. Okay. What the? Okay. I'm pretty sure I use. Oh. Okay. There we go. And where to next? I go here. Okay, well, I'm gonna have to cut this part out and then I'll finally get. I want some to. Why am I so stupid? I need help. What, I didn't cross the nose. Wait a minute, I just. Oh, why did I press. Oh, geez. See if I can make this jump. No. Okay, I'm not doing that ever again. So frustrating. Okay, so I managed to get myself into this situation. Hopefully this. And I'm gonna lick it. I'm gonna go. Let's just hope they haven't caught me. I'm not bothered to fight them. I'm gonna try to go here.
Now that they're hunting out there, it doesn't sound easy.
Campfire discovered. Okay, so I finally made it. Yeah, it took me a long time. I'm really stupid. I completely missed the ledges that I was supposed to climb in. Okay.
This looks promising. Aha! Grata's prayer beads. I see why she comes up here to pray. It looks out to Mother's Gate. You know, I wonder what bothers me more. That she ignores me, or that with all her talking to All-Mother, she's never lonely.
Whoa. Okay, then, that's good. Let's go right there. Alright then. Let's see. Okay, I might as well save it. through. There you go. Alright then. Let's see if I can craft a fast travel. Ooh, skill point. Yeah, I got some. Oh, I never did that. Oh god. Hey, what do you have?
Okay.
Oh god. Hey, where's this big spot?
Just stay out of the way for now.
Okay. Okay, I'm gone. Yeah, I should get going. Yep, definitely. Oh no, they're coming here. Maybe I should change the difficulty, man. Nah, I'll leave it actually. I mean, there's two other one moves that are harder and much more difficult.
Stop dancing up.
Punk? Oh god. There we go. Easy, easy. Right then, I'm going to give this old hag a thingy while it's good.
Never know when I might need these.
There we go, finally.
There's Grata, all alone with Allmother, the only way she knows. Good news, Grata. Once again, Allmother has brought you rabbits. I found your pair of beads too. Just try not to lose them again.
Allmother. Each morning I find your tears of joy speckling the leaves. Joy at the beauty of all you have made. See how I cry now with you in gratitude.
So you'll cry for her, but she won't speak to me. Fine. Guess that makes you the better outcast. Grata, I may not be around much for a while. I'm gonna run in the proving, and I'm not sure what's gonna happen after that.
Oh, Mother. I thank you for the kindnesses you share. When the proving comes, in your great wisdom, may you give favor to a brave of generous heart.
I think I get what you're saying. Goodbye, Grata. For now.
Oh, Mother. Hear me as I count off my years of devotion from these beads.
There you go, finally. Alright then, next task. Alright then, let's make some fire arrows for Rost. Alright, so basically the proving I forgot to use. If you want, I could do gameplay of the first parts I missed out. It's like the introduction basically. I just missed it out because I already started. But if you want, I could record some gameplay of it if you want. Oh god. I'm not bothered to fight, you get lost.
Go quietly.
Oh, come on. Nope, I don't want to fight that one. Oh, is that Strider? Wait, what just happened? Where did that come from?
It'd be fascinating if they weren't looking for me.
Oh. No, no. Do I have to help you? I can't be bothered, honestly. Look up. How the hell did you get up there? Okay, fine. I'm gonna have to help this.
Who are you calling out for? Do you need help? I have nothing against outcasts, far from it. But I shouldn't talk to you. I don't want to get in trouble. I don't see anyone else around to help.
I guess you're right. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to be callous. My brother was cast out, but his sentence has ended. He should have come home, but he didn't, and his camp was covered in blood.
Covered in blood.
You said your brother's camp was soaked with blood?
The Braves went looking for him, and that's what they found. All I can think about is what might have happened. Is he really dead? Or maybe just wounded? Is he suffering? Does he need help?
I can't
stand it not knowing.
What are you doing out here all alone?
Each day I cut a notch on the wall so I knew Braun's sentence was over. Then I cut three more. But he still hadn't come back. I begged the matriarchs to send Braves to find him, and all they found was a blood-soaked camp. The Braves said he must be dead, but I have to know the truth. So I came out looking for him.
Why was your brother cast out?
Ron was always a little different. A little touched. One of the hunters had a cruel heart and never let him alone. I was gone but an hour. The hunter set after him like always, but this time, Braum struck back with a rock and split the man's skull.
Oh.
Spirits made him do it, he said. Whispers of the forgotten. It cost him 10 years. I never should have left him alone.
What do you mean, forgotten?
All Mother curses blasphemers who won't repent. Banishing them from her eternal memory. Those lost spirits are the forgotten. Braum used to say they spoke to him, told him to do things. It was such a burden for him, and there was nothing I could do to help.
I'll do what I can to find you better.
Well, then let me come with you. I won't be a bother. I know how to stay out of sight.
I'm faster on my own.
If that is how it must be. Just find him then, please.
All right. I don't know if I should do it now.